Right, guys, today's Derby Day. We're going to go to Pride Park and watch the game. I'm going to vlog there as well. My sisters are coming in about half an hour. It's now 9. We're going to go get my sisters. So, yeah, we'll see you at the match and we'll see what happens. Who wins? Because I'm guessing my prediction is going to be a 2-1 Derby. Right? That's what I'm saying. It's either that or 2-2. That's my prediction.
Hughes is playing brilliantly today. It's a smash. Come back.
Give it in. Give it in.
How much space is there? Come on, Keogh. Was that Olsen? Oh. The ball's going everywhere, man. Scared.
3 minutes at a time. That's 3 minutes at a time. Yeah.
Johnny, what soul? You having a laugh?
Help him out right now!
We're winning 2-0. Bradley Johnson's on point.
Bradley Johnson.
On pace. Oi. Come on, Johnson. Wait. Let's go to an own goal. Come on, Olsen. Oh, Johnny Russell. Could have made it 3-0. Come on, Barfield. Johnson, keep it in. Oh, man. Keep it in. Keep pressure on. Oh, Butterfield, you messed it up at the line at the last minute. This is a good match. We could have been 3-0 it. One shot. That's funny. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Skied it. Just. Could have made it 4. Who's that? Oh, Russell. Johnny Russell missed.
Right, so Derby won 3-0. Bentley scored an own goal. And then it was Ince's turn. Brilliant pass from Baird. Smash it into the top left corner. What sort of you, dog? And eventually, we got Hughes to score. Hughes was brilliant today. Hughes played absolutely brilliant. I think Hughes should have got man of the match, but Ince got man of the match, so yeah.